Dear design community, partners, and colleagues. It's very big. This moment I have waited for very long, and it is also very, very exciting to address the integration of Southern Sweden Design Days 2021. After a challenging year of waiting and navigating in the consequences of COVID-19, we are finally here. It's absolutely fantastic. We are ready to take off. But before we actually take off, I would like to give you a little bit of background for Southern Sweden Design Days in order to understand the vision and ambition for the project. We need to go back to 2016, where Southern Sweden Creatives was launched. Southern Sweden Creatives was a three-year project which aimed to support small and medium-sized companies within cultural creative industries from Skåne to Blekinge. In their process of internationalization and export. And the focus was on the subject of film and television industries, on the digital game and media, as well as design. And the project ran between 2016 to 18 and was run by 9 partners and was partly financed by the European Union of Regional Development Fund and the Swedish Agency for Economic and Regional Growth. And interesting thing that during these 3 years, the participation of 34 international marketplaces and was supported by 129 companies. So it was a fantastic project that really generated both quality and quantity figures. And Form Design Center, we participated addressing the topic of design and developing the circumstances for designers to, for instance, to participate at the London Design Fair and the Dutch Design Week in 2018 and 19. And the result of the Southern Sweden Creatives was, as I mentioned, very positive, not only for the companies participating, but also addressing the cultural and creative industry's impact on the Swedish gross domestic product. And that is a very, very important result, and also a result that we really need to develop further. With Form Design Center's history and understanding of the impact of design, we realized that the result of Southern Sweden Creatives deserved to be taken to a new level and a new platform. And that's why we are here today, because the idea of Southern Sweden Design Days was successively developed. And Southern Sweden Design Days is organized by Form Design Center. And Form Design Center is the main venue for architecture, design and craft in Southern Sweden. And we are also a node for the national policy for designed living environments. And with a bottom-up perspective, we have developed a framework for performers and participants to fulfill or to fill this event with content. And now we are ready to welcome and open the very first edition of Southern Sweden Design Days 2021. The ambition is to develop an annual event over time, which aims to highlight and to build knowledge about design. What is design as a theme and as a subject? Focusing on sustainability, collaboration, development in a cross-innovative perspective. And Southern Sweden Design Days invites visitors from all over the world to experience the best of the creative Southern Sweden design community. And the aim is a design interest public as well as professionals visitors. With Malmö as a central hub for creativity, sustainability and culture for 4 days, the Southern Sweden Design Days as a platform is showcasing a full range of design disciplines through seminars, workshops, exhibition and networking events. And the theme for Southern Sweden Design Days is 1 + 1 = 3. And the theme is, the aim of the theme is to encourage collaboration and cross interdisciplinary interaction with the aim of highlighting the region's openness and capacity. And the theme can be seen as a symbol of synergy and sustainability. To solve existing and future challenges, there is a need to collaborate, innovate, and bring new acquisition to the table. The theme is open to interpretation, which can be a meeting between material and or techniques that form new solution, different expressions and style combined in an innovation manner. Or it can encourage different industries and disciplines to merge. With more than 150 participants, Southern Sweden Design Days 2021 shows the width and the weight of the region's design theme. Engagement and ambitions, and the level is very high, but the threshold is low, with a strong determination to take responsibility. So I want to thank all devoted colleagues from Form Design Center and all partners from the public area as well as the private sector. And without your engagement, dedication and commitment, we would not have been standing here today in Jeanette Gustomski's art installation for Southern Sweden Design Days, named New Angles. A work which creates a wonderful space within the architecture of Lokstallerne, the old locomotive sheets on Malmö. And to me, it indicates how the entire aspect of life is connected and how design connects us all. That said, I have a special thanks to Malmö City and to the region of Skåne for your faith in Form Design Center and the support for us to be able to realize this event. And as a representative, I am really pleased to welcome you, Frida Tolmyr, elected representative of and chairman for the Cultural Committee of Malmö City, and Magnus Lundqvist, elected representative and chairman for the Regional Culture Committee, as well as member of the Regional Council. Warm welcome to you. In order address a few questions to you concerning this event and what will that actually mean to you. Mm-hmm. Frida, as I mentioned, Malmö City is supporting this event. And what expectation do you actually have to Southern Sweden Design Days as an event? What impact do you think it will have on Malmö on the short term and on the long term?
Yeah, it's a big question. In the city of Malmö, we have worked strategically to promote the design area, to be able to have a design, an international design event like this. So it's very big for us. And to place an event like Southern Sweden Design Days in Malmö, I think it shows a vision and engaged design scene, a marker which indicates that things are happening here in Malmö, and the Southern Sweden Design Days make it possible for the surrounding world to get to know Malmö and our creators a bit better. And I hope it will have a big impact to our ambition to be Europe's culture capital for 2029.
Wow. Yeah, ambition. We need that. And I think if we are able to develop Southern Sweden Design Days together, it will be a very big support to this ambition, that we can actually develop that as we go, and that we
together.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah. Hmm. Magnus, the region of Skåne has a sort of deep reinforcement for cultural matters, and in a very strong way, including and discussing and supporting the cultural and creative industries. Hmm. What impact do you think that Southern Sweden Design Day have on the development of these industries?
Well, first of all, I think just having an international market meeting like Southern Sweden Design Days, it's in itself a great importance that can lead to more exposure for the work in Europe and the rest of the world, and which of course is good for business. And that even more designers and craftsmen can live on the work that we're doing today. And be able to connect together with others, partners also, and other competence in the area, I think will also making the designers to grow in the work also in Skåne. So I think Southern Sweden Days are of great importance for the design industry in Skåne.
So that, in that perspective, you think both on the very short term, but also on a very long term?
I think on the short term, first of all, we see the this meeting place as of a great importance to connect, to find other partners maybe in Europe, but also in Sweden. On the long term, I think we can develop also the Southern Sweden Design Days to include international researchers, for example, politicians, to also debate issues or work with issues just related to design and culture creative industry when we see about the sustainability and the living environment.
So that means, said that, you mean that working in the triple helix perspective, so you include the academy and the public sector as well as the industry.
Yeah, I think that's a great importance, the whole, all three.
And that leads actually to the next question, because we have the theme 1 + 1 = 3. And talking about the triple helix, I think that that links to the theme. But what is your understanding of the theme, Frida? And what expectation do you have?
I think it's a playful theme that set your thoughts going. And it points to the potential which is within design as a method and process, and its opportunities to create a vision and new solutions.
That's it. And for you, Mona?
I think it's a great importance. We see in the politicians, we have to work together, like for Region Skåne with Malmö, for example. But it's necessary for all industries to and parts of society to work together to meet the global challenges we have. For example, the climate, the democracy, the sustainable work, for example. And to do that, we need innovations. To solve existing problems, but also future challenges. And to do that, we need more corporations and we need more cross-fertilizations. So I think the theme for this year is of great importance when we see the challenges we have right now, but also the future challenges. And coming together, just like in the politicians, but also in other competence area, it's of great importance for innovations, for the future challenges we have, and future challenges, the challenges we have today.
So talking about interdisciplinary sort of interaction does not only cover the subject of architecture, design and form, but it actually also covers the politic
aspect. It does. I'd also say the designers as a very important person, because we work with so many parts. In one way, I see the designers in the area of the living environment of like a bridge between other competence, because we work with so many different. So the design industry has it's a very key
topic.
People.
Because I think that leads to my last question, and I'm sort of maybe addressing that very much to you, Magnus, since the region of Skåne actually has a strategy for the new policy addressing living environment. And I think, how do you see Southern Sweden Design Day as an important inspiration and development for the policy in the future?
I think if to harness the potential of architecture, form, design, and arts, and the culture, environment, we need to come together. And having places like South in Sweden, that says that's built where we can come together and meet to get cooperation and cross-fertilization is very important. We need cross-fertilization between, for example, landscaping, art, and designers and architecture to strengthen the work of designing our living environment we have. Today, we're not building anymore physical buildings for a physical body. We need to have a picture of the whole person when we construct the future society we're going to live in. And have that, and then we need all aspects to do that together in cooperation, in cross-fertilization, with innovations to form new areas, how we can, for example, come together as human being. That's one of the problems we see during the COVID-19, for example. Mm-hmm. A lot of people working from home in another form type of society. We need to take those challenges we have today, form a new society so we can come together, involve with democracy, for example, but also with sustainability, so for the future.
And another aspect, I think, which is very important, I think, is the participatory part of design, which means that you actually include the end user.
Yeah.
Which is important, not only that you and I as professional talks, but that we actually do have the inclusion, co-creation, co-design, or so. But we have a challenge, I think.
Yeah.
But I also think that design, and together with in a cross-disciplinary, both in the politics and in the different areas with the industry, we have a possibility to move forward together, but we also have a huge challenge.
We have.
With solving the sustainability of our nature and our future. So thanks a lot for you for coming and for your participation and supporting the opening of this event. For Form Design Center, it is very important. And as I mentioned in the beginning, a very exciting moment that we have been waiting for 1 year. Mm. And again, finally, we are here. I wish you all 4 days, fantastic days, filled with knowledge of what influence design can have and actually can achieve, inspiration and aspiration for taking design to the next level. Good luck, best visit in Malmö. And thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.